New details tonight. We now know the name of the suspect. Police say shot a woman on the west side. We broke this story for you right here on Ken's 5 News at 5 yesterday. Police say 23-year-old Rakeem Asmore shot the victim at a CVS near the Culebra Crossing Shopping Center. The woman went to a McDonald's just up the road to call for help. She told police Asmore had been following her. They found him at his apartment, and he's facing aggravated assault charges.